So I'm here with Atlanta on day one of the Purpose-Led Profit Conference. Atlanta, why did you come to the event?
To get some new marketing ideas for my business and to get re-motivated, just to have a better year this year.
Awesome. What would you say is your biggest takeaway from what you learned today so far?
I did a lot with Dennis Waitley and habits, and just basically, you know, you have to take responsibility for your own success, and a lot of it comes from internally and what your habits are, so it just made me refocus a little bit on what I can do to change personally, hopefully.
Awesome. So what would you say is one practical way that you can take what you learned here at the conference and apply it to your business?
Practically? Like I said, I guess I'm working on some of my habits. One of them is just, you know, getting up early and getting things and focus on things better. So
okay.
I think it's just getting up and doing it.
Okay. If you had to pick one thing that you want to take away from this event, when you leave, you want to know one particular thing, what would that be?
New income streams that I can implement right away since I get back.
Great. Thank you very much.
Thank you.